And, you know, for the first time, I had the most amazing person to come home to when the spotlight went out and when the crowds were all gone. So I want to thank my boyfriend.